think it was just cut out for a wee sec there. Still no rush for subs. No rush yet. Because Thompson has been playing well, so I don't really want to take someone off that has been playing well, but see what happens. Like, if we got this to extra time, we're laughing. Eh, no, extra time, sorry, penalties. We at least got a point. Berwick's getting beat to Queen's Park, that's fine, as long as we get a result against Queen's Park, that's all that matters. Ah, oh, crap. Good luck. 2-2 Berwick. Oh, come on. Come on. I don't want to be giving away fouls. Get it away. I swear if they score, oh, thank God. Apparently, takers two, we decided. Penalty shootout time. Let's see who wins on penalties then. One apiece. Curtis Main for Motherwell. Ah, goalie. Punch it in even. Good penalty for Thompson. Right, Johnson next. We've done well though, just to get us to penalties. Oh, dives the right way, just not to be. William Henderson, ah, oh, Carson. There's a good penalty too as well, that was the thing. Well struck by Henderson, but well saved from Carson. Peter Hartley, let's see what he can produce. Oh, goalie, you're getting dumped. You can't even see me save, it's like, oh, I can't see me. Shepherd. So if we score this, it keeps it going to the last pen for Motherwell or what a penalty. Pick that one out. Right. Let's see then. So it's Alex Rodriguez to take the last, the penalty that could win it for Motherwell. We've still got a point though, so it's not too bad. That's what I like about the rules of this competition. But I'm lucky. Unlucky in the end. It was a good effort. what we want? Our group. What's our group? Oh, I just want to check the group, please, would be helpful. Group G, 4 points, one win, one penalty loss. So that's fine. St Mirren's on 3 after 2. Queen's Park are on 2. That's fine. So at the moment, Motherwell look good and through. If we get a result against Queen's Park, we'd put us to 7. We've got a chance, we've still got a chance. Oh, we worked. That's why we're selling you to this team. Nah, I'm only kidding. Only kidding. I hate when the game does that. I hate when games do that, it annoys me. But record attendance, level jump. Funnily enough, against the same team. Next game is Queen's Park, that's fine. effort to speak positively about him, even though he's not been playing too well. That's one run out. 5-2 winners. It's fine. David Goodwillie, Balotone, McAllister, Ryan Dow. That's fine. Oh, not good. Oh, it's only 1-2 days, that's fine. So if we get a result, or maybe give McIntyre a run out. Could be deserted, delightful. So we're expected to win potentially, according to the bookies. I'll take that any day of the week. And come on, one on penalties, that's fine. How will we save? That'll do. Cheers for the tweet out, Ash, much appreciated. I thought we had Gordon Greer, the same Gordon Greer. And what Mark Wilson's at? To get Gordon Greer is not too bad. Ewan Main, what's he? He's half a star. He is half a star. And he is half a star. I'm gonna go this dude. Let's get our briefing done. Oops. I'll see how this all goes. Greer won. Yep, squad win was he to be decided. Hmm. keep them as they are. Don't expect us to win anything unless we maybe win the Right, so 600 quid a week, just noticed that. Right, let's get a result here and we'd be laughing. Yes, I know. It's always a good challenge though, Ash, when you get these type of teams. Oops, what happened there? Right, let's do it. If we get a result here, we're laughing. Gives us a good chance in the group. Watch me. Go on, Daddy. Up. Not to be. Sneezing at the same time. It's definitely a fun one. Like, obviously, I'm suspecting you'll still be using Sheffield United for, like, your saves. Well, played for Watson and Galbraith there. Goal's a goal. Especially since the defender made an arse off that one. That also came from Thompson. Ah, the goalie just couldn't do much about that one. But I'm not complaining. Goal is goal. So how are you trying to think of, like, what you try to think that might make the team kind of work a little bit to make it all click? Jamie Henry, I thought you'd done one of ours. Like, if we were to make the second round of the cup, I'd be delighted. I was hoping I wouldn't go out for a throw-in. Thompson's fine. Thompson's, yes, he got booked early, but like, we did well when we played Tibbs. We got beat 2-1 to them, but we got hammered to Bristol City like 6-1 or something, so it was like, that was like a culture shock almost. But Queen's Park's half decent. Oh, is he offside though? I don't know. I've not said it, so it must be No, it's definitely. That'll do me very nicely. No offside. Lovely jubbly. 2-0. This will make the group a lot more interesting if we go up to 7 points. Like, we've played well against Queen's Park, we've played well against Motherwell, we've played well. Get it in. Pity. Ten shots to one, my god. 66% possession, 5 on target. 17 fouls in the first half. How the heck can you make 17 fouls in the first half? Oh, you're just going like hacking left, right and centre. Makes no sense, honest. Very impressive first half performance. Keep the positivity going. No subs for now. That's my feeling. Don't change anything that isn't broken. Go on, Danny, that's a good ball. Unlucky. Very unlucky, that. As I say, I think the hour mark will bring on 3 fresh bodies. One St Mirren and Berwick. Oh, I was hoping Berwick would hold them out. Still might, they might get a result. Go on, Henderson. Isn't it far away? Team's winning everything. It's what you want. Oh, unlucky. Maybe after this attack, maybe I make my 3 subs. This is a long set of highlights, this. Right. Liam Henderson, I will take off for Donaldson. Robbie McIntyre. Take off for Thompson. And Watson. I'm going to take off. There we go. That should help us out. It's a fair point, isn't it? It's been very rebound City-esque, but we're 2 to the good, so I'm not complaining. You could think, you would say it's like FIFA almost. Queen's Park, very, very aggressive. Oh, nearly 3-0. It's a good ball, I hoped. I'll do another corner, another clearance. I'm doing well, MVDB. Just enjoying this very probably long career mode on stream, but it's fun. I'm enjoying this little challenge. I can understand Tante. It's Felix. It's a football manager. I've had time where I've spent hours upon hours upon hours into it, and then sometimes. And like, I don't do every year. I maybe do like every couple years sometimes, depending how the mood swings. Like, but this year, it's taken me till now to really kind of get into it. But I remember during my uni days, I used to be quite. Oh come on! I can't make a sub. We have to play with 10 men for the rest of the game. That's my own fault for making subs. Maybe. Didn't expect that to bite me back, making free subs. I know we're still two of the good, but we're doing well, dude. We are doing well. We're doing well in the cup. That is the main thing, actually, because Betfred Cup works by groups. Oh, goalie! Oh my god, how did you miss that? How do you miss that? Oh my god. How do you miss that? It's almost as if his positioning was shocking. Ah, they were losing. I don't want to concede a second now. Oof. Suddenly they're into the game the last 5 minutes and they've not even been in the game at all. Come on. Ah, 3-2 to St Mirren. Pity. Would have liked Berwick to get a result. 5 minutes of stoppage time. Something lucky hit the bar. Right, come on, lads. Just keep it. Oh, don't do that. Just get out of the park. Make it count. Do something. Nervous final minutes. Nervy. Just can't get this away. No. Oh, that was a save. That was a big save. Just don't foul him, don't do anything silly. Or get denying. What's that? That's just a waste. I shoot the foot, didn't I? But not quite like that. And we get the win. That'll do us very nicely. wee electric shock through my leg there. Kabul, Eunice Kabul. Right, this is the group. So we win, St Mirren won, not ideal. So it is what it is. Groin strain for 4 to 7 weeks. Well, he'll be fit for start of season, so that'll do nicely. The next match is in 2 days against St Mirren, who are second v third in the group. This will be a laugh. Yes! Well, I'm really going to get them. Right, Omar Kadir. Because he's my kind of big signing, if you want to call it, if I get him. I wouldn't mind £275 a week. what was I wanting? Oh, your entities went from Man United to right. So this game, we would need a draw. If we got a draw, we're laughing. I want to be cautious, I want to be defensive, very defensive. Because this is not going to be easy. No worries, dude. Cheers for tuning in. Much appreciated. Despite how well he's been playing very well, which is hilarious. See how this goes. We'll see how it all plays out. We couldn't get him, so how the hell would Breakin? I would probably pass on these two to get in. I would maybe Galbraith's out. So we look at Smith. Oh, he's fine. No, I don't want to proceed. I want to go and make sure I've got my subs right. Only select 5 subs from out with the starting 11. For the match, what we could have been having pre season friendlies, so I'll just keep everyone to strength. Key bomb. Jesus, 2 shots in 2 minutes. Oh my god. I know one was offside, but my god. This doesn't do any favours. For the blood pressure if you were. That was a chance again. I'd hate to see how many shots I've had already, like 4 shots in 6 minutes. No, do it, get away. Go on, Henderson. That'll do. That gets the foul. 5 shots in basically 7 minutes. Go on, go on, go on, go on, go on, yes! Shop, shop. Very. I've seen that. We've managed three shots. I mean, just put it back to defensive. Oh, get it away! Get it away! Get it away! Did we go top for a minute? Ah, because Motherwell just scoring. Whoa, this is good. That's handy, isn't it, for getting nothing really happening for highlights. Tune out Motherwell, right, that's fine. So we know that game is pretty much wrapped up. It's just a case of, oh, it's 3-0 now. Could we go 2-0 at half time? Oh, I thought it was in. I thought that was in. Half time 1-0, very, very impressive. 27 degrees, yeah, my backside. No subs yet, I'm not making the same mistake again. No subs yet, it's just. It's a goal! Oh, get in! What is a goalie doing? Just flappy hands. This is what you need. 2-0 against Premiership opposition, and you're laughing. You're sorted. Let's just not be conceding any silly goals. Oh. Come on, ref. That was harsh. Simeon Jackson. Oh, what a save! Big, 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 big save. It was never a penalty in the first place. Team is on point. Let's hold out to the hour mark. See how this attack goes. What I consider. Breen. Let's get Breen off. Laird on for Taylor. And then I would say that would just now not make the same mistake again. 4-0 Motherwell. Love a jump boy. Eighteen shots to 6. Cody Cook on for McGuinness. Anton Ferdinand, yeah, I'm going to be. Oops. No, I'll put Shepherd on, sorry. Just gives us an extra attacking option. I know we're defensively seeming sound, but I'd rather keep the attacking options there. Come on, ref. He gets fouled. Have a word, ref. Have a word. Oh, that was close. Could feel that. Good ball and a good finish. Lovely jubbly. That proved why we brought him on. Shepherd with the goal. Thompson with the assist. Just away getting a tissue there, folks. Oh, a clean sheet now would be brilliant. Just waiting for that final whistle they blow. And a big, big, big victory. got to praise them in every... Oh! First fall of the night. Cheers Hasseltank and Tantel for the falls. Cheers Felix. Saying nothing yet still. Right, that's fine. The only one we're really gonna go for. See who we get in the draw. Livingston v Hearts, Edinburgh City get. Oh, come on! At least it'll be a full house, I suppose. We're the lowest team left. It's fine. Kidori with me. Lewis Hornby. Right, that's fine. Aye, that's fine. I thought I confirmed that. Shows what I know. The reason I'm not Hibs is because I wanted to go with a smaller team in Bamford. That was just pretty much the reason why. Preferred the challenge of a smaller team. Makes for more fun. Okay, there. Right. 2.5. Right, let's see. Could be worth. I need someone, so. It's harsh. If I hassle him, I brook up Easterling and Fraserburgh. Nothing too exciting there. Yeah, you know, everyone's getting there ever slowly but surely. Playing time back up, contract time part time, this season. £100. And looks like we might have him. Especially since it costs us nothing, so. Aberdeen and Olympiacos, that's fine. Right, what was the original schedule? Yeah, that's fine. I have some concerns over the team's match prep in recent weeks. I feel the team's stars. Well, we've got a decent defensive one and a standard one. What else can we fundamentally improve? We'll see how it goes. Paul Kearney. Oh, half decent. I don't know. Used to play for Hibs, but I don't know what he's like these days in the game. I hate when you set it defensive and then we go. Lovely job. Keeps him all in check. Competition expectations review. We've been competitive in that. Reached the fourth round of the Scottish Cup. Yeah, that ain't gonna happen. That ain't gonna happen. Shepherd's just right. I need to make sure I'm getting my substitutes right. Mark Laird is a mid, that's fine. I know Donaldson's a defender. Stuart. That's fine. I've kind of got it. I'm happy with that. Yeah. Sometimes you need to just readjust your team talks. Like, game should come fucking fast now. Oh, penalty ref, come on. Close enough to be a penalty, but I'd have just given. No bias there. See, when you look at the strips for Albion Rovers, they look like the yellow looks like bibs almost. I wasn't sure if that was offside for a minute there actually, because just how quick that was going. Thompson's definitely proven to be a shrewd player in this squad. Ah, he's never offside. Never offside when you see it again. Oh yeah. Right. Unlucky. That was a nice bit of play there. That was like O-O-R-E-E-O-R-E-E-E-E. That's what that was like. But Beric 2-0 up, but so are we. That's what makes it all the more sweeter. Plus, if Blair Henderson does what he did in real life last season, which was for like 20 odd goals, then we could go up. I'll help say Edinburgh City move up to second. It's not really going to make a difference, like first like 20 games of the season or 10 games of the season. All we want to care about is just start off positive with some form in the league and in the cups and just take it from there. Like that, Smith just swaggering off like, look at that, that's what I do. Definitely do that for fun. Freeze up, not even half time yet. We're looking very, very, did I say very good? Having shots to one. Delicious. Keep the positivity going. Don't see the point doing any subs just now. I'll give it the hour mark. Put it in the back of the net, son. Getting nothing here. And Clyde went from 2-0 down to 2-2. That was a bit. Oh, that's a good ball. Oh, unlucky. That should have been four. I've been laughing then. But we're playing well, that's the main thing. So I'm not going to complain about that. Probably let this attack go and then we'll make our third and final sub. That wasn't far away. That wasn't far away. Dun, 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 dun. Become very elementary in the end of how this has progressed. Oh, that's a good tackle. Pick that one out. Oh, if that was going in. Try and get a late goal just to kind of, or not in this case. Shots to 2. Very impressive on the stats front. Let's just not concede now. Oh, come on. Should be doing better there. And there, and there. And there, and there. Do, 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 do. Hernando. And that's the final whistle. Praise them in every department. Puts us top of the table with a goal difference of 3. Which we will take very nicely. Sitting top of the table. Save the game before I forget. We all we need. Oh, pardon me. Always made that mistake. At Like, he was a good player for the see how it goes. Hundred and 50 season tickets, that's not too bad. Right, training schedule is fine, and breaking up. Never mind. Not really a big squad anyway. Like, 4 loan signings, got 2 injuries, so I've kind of praise Thompson, because he's been a big part of. There we go. Smashing. At least it went from interesting. 7 days to 2 weeks, and then 5 weeks to 2 months for that's fine. Four players, not surprised. Seriously. I think Gareth's good enough to. Pity. Would have been ideal, but one of those things. Oh, Dundee in for Goodwill, that would help. hamper your rivals. Well, good Ruben, hope you are well, bud. Hope you are well. Aberdeen beaten to Olympiacos. Because Kearney's another decent player. It's just give us enough depth in the team. There we go. Is that helmet sorted? Aha. helps. That's fine. I wouldn't even dare play them. And Scottish Cup. It's fine. See how this goes. I kind of got the wrong motivational tactics there. Never mind. Three minutes, really? At least we've rebounded, so that's the main thing. It was, took a bit of patience here. I wasn't really what to say too much till because goalie could have done better there. It wasn't the best head in the world, but I will take it. Goal is a goal. Come on. Less said about that, the better. ball, but no end product. Go down for a pick. Jesus, why did four men just chase for one ball? Don't get that whatsoever, but good ball. Ah, come on. Oh, I meant to put Roger on the bench. Never mind. Never mind. See the point being a aggressive, shouty manager. Are we getting late? Go on, Smith. Go on, Blair. It's a good ball. Oh, if we just try to cross it in at first. Never mind. Never mind. Oh, bit too much juice on that one. pity. Up. Let's change it up. Right, that should do us. On the subage front. Subs nearly pay, well, substitutions we were thinking in a sense would almost pay off right away. Handball ref. see where this goes. Oh, it's fine. Being bold. Most eventful game in the world. You can make it happen. should come connected. Give up, Bash. Back to the drawing board. Back. do. that, no?